hospital. Actually, I was in the bedroom hospital for like 2 days. I thought that shit was gonna be like that. I had to get the bigger one for the bigger person. Yeah. That one called a prank was $1,000. But I had to get the better one because of my weight. And at the time, I was like $390. That thing had to fall there. Another 50 feet was a parking lot. It's kind of like stone bridges. You know, I'm calling it that. That was good. But I saw all good positive stuff about it until the day I bought it. I looked on YouTube and it said fails. Every fucking kind of weight, just drag it over there. That one flying too. Electric skateboard? I knew this was gonna be here. It's always here. I knew it was gonna be here. Ain't that? Who is it?
He just left a few minutes ago.
Is it? He saw you were your first.
He didn't see me. He had a skateboard. He just went that way. He covered it all up.
you gotta work, man. We all get paid.
Room.
Morning.
Green food, red and roses. Yeah.
Watch the bus, guys. Selfie.
Nice meeting you, Zoros. Okay? Alright, bye.
Do it every now and then.
You should fight them.
You're stopped. And you're also facing the wrong.
Yeah, you're right. I'm just trying to make a little.
Help, but you still play makes it a little,
little
more sense. Difficult too. You know what I'm saying?
No, I'm trying to make a little sense. It is a bike lane.
Yeah, that's all that.
Right?
I took note of that.
You can't go against traffic.
Right.
He was saying he was at an event in Santa Thank you.
whole lot.